it turns out that oral health is actually really critical for the rest of your health in your body. And in fact, having periodontal disease predisposes you and increases your risk to things like cardiovascular disease, diabetes, you name it, many of these chronic diseases, including Alzheimer's. And so we have to understand what's going on in the mouth and how that's related to systemic disease. We know the plague had a big impact on humans and changed society, but we don't really know biomolecularly, so at the very specific chemical compositional level, how that may have shifted humans' physiology and the way humans function. And so this part of the paper is really new and exciting because this is the first time anyone has shown that the microbes in our body may have been influenced by things like past pandemics. And in the first time in this paper, we were able to show that there is a linkage between the types of microbes in the mouth and people at that time period that were suffering from chronic systemic inflammatory disease. And that really allows us to connect some of these chronic diseases today to the past and understand their origins. That's never been done before, and it's something we're really excited about, the potential for that and how that may be able to unlock the causes and origins of diseases in the past for a whole wide range of populations.